Alright, so the current situation is huge amounts of snowfall, massive amounts of avalanches. Paul's trying to get out of his tent. That's where the kitchen used to be. All of our food and fuel is buried. A little low in the wind right now, but you can see more gusts are coming down.
Worked all winter in Alaska. Pay for this summer vacation.